and a living example of what can happen, no matter how challenging, difficult your diagnosis is.
The Mel Klein Lectureship in Bladder Cancer is meant to foster an open exchange of ideas amongst experts at MD Anderson and from elsewhere to really bring together the best minds in the field. Our hope is that we will create this exchange of ideas and move the field when it comes to research and care of patients with bladder cancer forward, not just for us at MD Anderson, but for our patients everywhere.
I think this lectureship that Dr. Kamat is organizing represents one of the many reasons why MD Anderson is the world leader in dealing with cancer. Translational research, that's taking the leading ideas that are had by the best experts in the field and apply it to patients first. And that translational research saved many lives when there were no other options.
Here at MD Anderson, we truly believe in multidisciplinary care of patients. And it's teamwork not just with the scientists and the physicians, but also the patient. We hope that patient advocacy groups will also be able to listen in and participate and actually learn from the discussions that we have. I had to twist Mr. Klein's arm more than a little bit to get this lectureship to be named after him.
That has been the only disagreement we've had since we met. I have total confidence in Dr. Kamat. In the last two tests, I was cancer-free. I feel extraordinarily fortunate.